Hi, I'm Melina DeRose here in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. Criticized in 2006 for putting silicone breast implants back on the market, the FDA now says research shows it was the right decision. When used properly, there's a reasonable assurance of safety and effectiveness, according to studies by two manufacturers. Of course, the report also warns people against assuming silicone implants are risk-free. For more on this health key story, check out sunsentinel.com/SFL.